Panini Prism Half Case Break Recap, guys. I'm going to start off with the Blue Waves to 150. It looks like we had 7 of them. For the Patriots, Rob Gronkowski. For the Dolphins, Tony Lippett. For the Bears, Matt Forte. Cowboys, Randall Cobb. Seahawks, Jimmy Graham. Vikings, Stephon Diggs. Texans, DeAndre Hopkins. Red Mojo to 99, 4 of them. For the Saints, PJ Williams. Lions, Joik Bell. Browns, Josh McCown. Browns, Dwayne Bowe. Purple Finite, 3 of them to 50 for the Chiefs, Tamba Ali. Cowboys, Darren McFadden. Cowboys, Emmett Smith. Oh, I switched, screwed up. Green, Cracked Ice to 75, 4 of them. For the Eagles, Nelson Aguilar. Patriots, Rob Gronkowski. Redskins, Art Monk. Browns, Dwayne Bowe. Onto the bigger hits. We had one tie-dye to 25 for the Broncos. Terrell Davis. Gold, 210 for the Chiefs, Jamal Charles. And one insert, gold, Rookie Revolution. 3 of 10, college jersey number, Todd Gurley. Monster hit there. All right, guys, on to the autos. We had one base for the Bengals, Mario Alford. Refractor to 350. These are all to 350. For the Bills, Desmond Lewis. For the Titans, Trey McBride. And for the Chargers, Titus Davis. To 175, refractor for the Cardinals, David Johnson. To 150, red refractor for the Browns, Danny Shelton. Red Prism. Blue Wave Prism to the Redskins, for the Redskins to 150, Trey Williams. Blue Wave Prism for the Buccaneers to 150, Kenny Bell. Blue Wave Prism for the 49ers to 150, Blake Bell. Blue Wave Prism to 100 for the Seahawks, Tyler Lockett. Red Prism to 99 for the Eagles, Nelson Aguilar. And Red Prism 250 for the Chiefs, Chris Conley. All right, guys, that is it for tonight. Tomorrow we have the day off, but we will be back Thursday for the Thanksgiving edition of Topps Chrome 2015, guys. That is it for tonight. If anyone has any questions, I'll stick around for a little while. Otherwise, thanks for breaking with us, and we will see you next time.